Hello everyone, welcome back, here's vanAmsen, and today we got an exciting coding challenge for you. Check if a string is an acronym of words. So it's a challenge on lead code and it sounds simple, but as we dig in, you will find there are some interesting angles to consider. So if you like coding challenges, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more coding adventure. So, all right, let's break down the problem. We are given an array of words and a string s, and our task is to find out if s is an acronym formed by the first letter of each word in the array. So, for example, if array of words is Alice, Alice, Bob, Charlie, and s is ABC, then output should be true because A, B, and C are the first letter of each word respectively. So now there are multiple ways to solve this problem, but we are aiming for the most efficient and readable solution. So can you guess the time complexity we are aiming for? So drop the answer in the comment section below, and all right, let's dive into coding. So I'm going to use a Python for this, but don't worry, I will include code in other languages in the description below. So let's implement, and then I will explain what we are doing. So it will be return join word 0 for word in words equal s, as simple as this. So let's run it to verify it's working or not. So yeah, hopefully it work. So first we need to get the first letter of each word, and in Python this can be done easily using a list comprehension, and what just one line of code does is iterate over each word in the list, take the first character and concatenate them into a new string. So then we compare this concatenation. So in first case, concatenation will be ABC, and we compare it with ABC. If it's same, so equal, we output true, otherwise false. So and it's simple comparison, and our generated acronym is compared with the string s, and if they are equal, we return true, otherwise it's false. So I hope you enjoyed the session, and yeah, let's submit it for unseen test cases to double verify, and yep, all good. And as you can see, our implementation beat 99.3% with respect to runtime, and also 70% with respect to memory. So it's quite efficient, and there we have it, a simple yet effective solution to our problem. And the time complexity is O(n), where n is the length of the word array, and the space complexity is just O(1), so it's constant. And yes, so I hope you guess the time complexity, and if you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and consider subscribing for more coding adventure and tech review tutorials and much more. And until next time, keep practicing, stay motivated, and happy coding!